All right, ready to go. If anyone joins as we're working out, you'll see me just run up to the camera. Good morning, happy Saturday. Actually, the windows are open today. It's so nice. But we got four sets. We're gonna go two times through each set, 45-15. And burpees today. Got one more person. We're gonna start just by jacking it out. And again, if you just joined and you're not on mute, you can just mute yourself. Put our music up. And there we go. Start with jacks. Again, this will be a quick workout. Should be about 30 minutes. Keep going. Keep going. Set my watch. Oops, keep going, keep going. We're gonna bring it down to squats in five, keep jacking, four, three, this is not working, two, and one. Bring it down to some squats. Sit it back. I hit cycling, not cycling. Three more. Okay, we're going to bring it to windmill. So you're here, and you're just coming up. Dog, you're back to enjoying the sunshine. Three more. Bring it to some buckets. You can just step or you can jump. You've been plenty jumping today. Just add some punches. Moving on. Four, two, and one. Walk it out to some inchworms. Wake up that core. Pull. Walk it back. Stand it up. Go for three more. Just one more. All right, stand it up. Just get those feet moving. All right, first exercise. We got two jacks and two skaters. Then we're gonna go to some jumping lunges and punches. We got a burpee coming up to four high knees from that burpee. And then we have two crab touches and then two tri-dips, and we're gonna keep going. All right, here we go. Ready or not? Ready to get sweaty on a Saturday? We got 15 seconds of recovery. Two jacks, two skaters. You can leave out the jumps completely. So one, two, one, two. Just keep going. You can touch it down. I don't like going that way with the dog. It's really in the way. You gotta move. He's loving this sun. Keep going. Thank you. All right, get that. Keep that head up, chest up. Big hop. All right, so next move, we have jumping lunges with punches. So you're here. Just like that, and feel like the jump. Just one, and then just punch. Get ready, and go. Nice job. Not feeling that air so much anymore. Whew. We're going out of burpees. Less than 10. All right, take that 15 seconds. Burpee when you come up. Four high knees. Modify your burpee if you need to. Three. And go. Push up. And then. You can always step. Keep going. 20 seconds. Last one. Whew. All right, going down. Two crab touches, two tri-dips. If you don't like that crab, here, here, and then you can go to tri. And go. One, two, and then dip. One, two. Keep going. And if you don't want to be on the ground at all, you can stand, touch those toes. I only did one, two. And then do standing tries. Everything can be done. Standing. We're going back to the top. After this. Almost there. All right. We got two jacks. Two skaters. There we go. Grab that water in between if you need it. And go. Those punches and lunges. Keep those feet moving if you want. Trying to get it hot. Whew. And go. Nice job. Again, you can be here and punch. Here and punch. Don't jump. Fifteen. Right to the end. Woo! Grab two of those burpees with high knees. I'm gonna go this way. The sun feels great, but it's warm. Here we go. And go. Knees down. Push up. High knees. We have 20 seconds. Keep going. How many more can you get in? Whew. All right. Bring it down. Last 45. Grab. Two grabs, cousins. Deep breath. And go. And then down. Nice job. Break is coming. Round two. New exercises. Fifteen. Finish it out. All right, nice job. I'm gonna fix my shoelace. Grab water. Check your heart rate if you can. All right. Sorry, Kate. So, round two. Is that really down, buddy? New exercises. We're going to do four jump twists, and then we're going to turn to a 180 jump. So, it kind of looks like this. One, two, three, four, and then jump, and you're going to keep going. If you don't want to jump, step forward, twist, step back, step forward, twist, and then you can pivot. You don't have to jump, just get the twist in. And then we're going to do, let's see, right side, two side squats with two reverse lunges. So you're gonna go here, and you're gonna go twice, and you're gonna go twice reverse all on the right side. We got a burpee. And when you come up, you're gonna jump forward and then jump back and keep going, or step. And then we're gonna go down to do two crunches and then two alternating scissor crunches or V crunches. All right, four jump twists, 180, jump squat, get ready. And go, one, two, three, four. And then twist. One, two, three, four. Stay low. You can just wherever you're turning. Stay low. Feel those quads burning. Woo. 5 seconds. Oh, those are burners. All right, two side squats, two reverse lunges. So you're stepping to the side, squat, two reverse. Get ready. So step, more of a squat, step again. And then reverse, reverse. Sink back. Sink that butt back. Here's Megan says that bass. Sink to the back. We're going to switch to the left side. Second time through. We got burpees with jumps. All right, shake it out. So when you come up from that burpee, you're going to jump forward, and then jump back. Engage that core. And go right down. Come up, jump, jump, and then keep going. We're bringing it down to the ground. After this. And done. Bring it down. We got two crunches. So you're here. One, two. Actually, did I say? Yes. Crunch. Two, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Keep it going. If you're just at the level of crunches, stay at crunches. If you want to sit it up, you can always sit it up and reach for that toe. And breathe. All right, back to the top. You got those jump twists with that 180 jump squat or turn, however you're doing it. Get ready and go. I don't think my first one was exactly 180 degrees, more like 160. Keep going. Stay low. Feel those quads burning. You got 10 seconds. Whew. All right. Left side. Side squat, reverse lunge. Moving my feet. Trying to breathe. Here we go. Step and squat, step and squat, and then reverse, and reverse. Keep it going. Nice job. Second set of burpees. Whoops. Keep it going. We got less than 10. All right. Burpees. Almost through this set. Last minute and a half. My hair is falling out. Here we go. And go. Jump and jump. Whew. That backwards jump for me requires a lot of balance and core. Keep going. And done. Bring it down. Crunches to those. Scissor crunches. Alternating deep crunches. I don't really know what to name them. Get ready. And go. You can actually keep those legs down. You kind of leave up a step. So you can bring them here. Same crunch, then go down. And you don't have to go all the way up. Up to you. A lot of options. Now keep moving. Nice job. Remember to breathe. All right, done. We got one more set. Eight exercises. Grab water. We're just about at 20 minutes. Again, I like to be kind of in and out on a Saturday. Quickly, still burning calories. All right, so we're gonna go down two push-ups to two skier jumps. I'm going to show you. So you're here, either on your knees if you need to. One, two, come up. One, two. If you don't like that jump, step and step, just like that. We're going to go to a right side lunge this time. So you're here, sitting that butt back. Right side lunge, and then you're going to come up and bring that knee up. So just like this, bring that knee up. We got burpees. When you come up, star jump. You don't like that star jump? Do a jack. And then we're gonna do alternating leg raises with a little pulse. I'll show you that. All right, two push-ups, two skiers, and you know what? We are gonna start with an inchworm for that. So we are gonna walk it out. Walk it out. Two pushworm. Just follow, you know. And go. Walk it out. Push up. Push up. Jump. Jump. Walk it back up. And keep it going. Step. If you're leaving that jump out, bring it back up. And clap. Lay it down. Walking back. Walking up. 10 seconds. Whew. All right. Right side lunge to a knee up. Keep moving if you want. Breathe. Here we go. Side lunge, bring that knee up. Side lunge, knee up. Sit that butt back. You know what? Bring two knees up. Let's step up our game a little bit. So, for all my teachers out there, teaching fitness classes, for me, this is like teaching in the classroom. You start something, and you're in the middle of it, and you're like, eh, I don't like this, or here's a way I can make it better, or it's not working. So, just about adapting. And it's even better when I have you in front of me, so I can actually see you, and rest. We got burpees with the stair jump, so I can really gauge how things are working. Unfortunately, with recording, I have to have myself pinned, and then you're all little, so I can't really see you that well. And go. If you don't want to do that star jump, just do a regular jack or step it out or star. We're trying to get the most bang for our buck in 30 minutes. Whew. 10 seconds. Get in one more. Kate, I don't want to kick you. And finishing it out. All right. So, come down. Legs are here. You're going to be one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Just like that. One, two. One, two. One, two. Just keep switching. Keep pulsing. Support that lower back if you need to. Sit it up. You can add the upper abs. Keep breathing. Whoops. Bring that one up. Keep going. So these exercises bring our heart rate down just a bit, and then we jack it back up. That is that high intensity interval training. All right, walking it out. Two push-ups, two steers, walk it back, clap at the top. Last round, guys, make it count. Ooh, it's nice and sunny. I'm gonna wait for a second. Then use that core. We got 10. All right, I should have walked that one back. That was kind of cheating. All right. Side, left, two knee drives. Move my feet. Here we go. Lunge, one, two. You can also be here, straight, but I like that side knee drive. Using those obliques just a bit more. Nice job. Burpees with star. So the core exercise. Here we go. 10. All right. Last set of burpees. Let's rock them out. Start down. Get ready. Try your hammer in the back row. And go. Everything is still in progress. And my house. Keep going. We got 10 seconds. Get in one more. Woo. All right. This is it. Alternating leg raises with a little pulse. Support your back. Sit it up if you need to. Catch your breath if you need to. I know I need to. And I'm gonna say, if you're not really out of breath, consider maybe why. And it's okay if you're taking it a little slower. Again, you gotta do what works for you. And I hope you weren't totally following me because I totally screwed up my legs. We can't talk and do this. It's scissor, scissor. Pulse, balls, top of your legs. Sit it up. Eight. All right, nice job. Bring those knees in for just a sec. Couple deep breaths. We'll stay right down. You're going to bring it up. Bring it up slow if you need water. I'm just gonna slow our music down. If not, stay right down in that knees. And then you're gonna bring your knees over to the right and look left. Give it a good stretch. Spotify is recommending all this great music to me. So you're here. And breathing and stretching. Bring it back to center. And then drop those knees left. Look right. Deep breath. Back to center. Bring one leg out, one leg in. Sit it up. Gently pull that knee forward. And breathe. And we're just gonna switch. And switch. Elongate that leg. Point that toe. Couple more. Bring those legs out. We're going to take a deep breath and we're going to come up on our exhale right to our toes. Bring it down forward. Deep breath. Good, bring it up, leg across, twist, switch back a little bit. I hope Sweaty Saturday is living up to its name for you right now. All right, bring those legs to butterfly. Gentle pressure. Bring on the inside of those thighs. Give it a good stretch. Sit it up and breathe. Couple deep breaths. Oh, feels good to breathe. All right, bring those feet together. Start in a crouch. Slowly bring it up. Let those hamstrings stretch. Lower back. Let it all go. And then bring up slow. As your hands come before your head comes up. All the way up. Nice job. Right here. Stretch. Behind. Pull. Bring it forward if you can. And then bring it back up. Last, pull in that belly. Good, give those shoulders some attention. And then forward. One more. We're gonna close that chest. All right, one deep breath in and exhale. I hope you have a fabulous day. We're at 33 minutes. Let me say hey. Unmute you. Say hey. How is everybody?
Tired.
Hello.
Tired. Good. Hey, Gia. Oh, it sounds like everything hurts and I'm dying.
Oh yeah.
I love it. Hey, Mazos. All right, I'll see you guys. Have a good Saturday.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.